Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal.
He has to,
Mr. Forgotten Stories. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm gonna do some bounties. Just because I want to explore the extra dungeons around here. Where is this? Where are we going? Wanted in Ark. Currently inhabiting the Grimlight Gallery. Where the hell is that? Well, that's kind of far away. Yeah, I remember looking at this pack. I guess we'll take the... Go to the south quarter and take a Myrid to the border of the Heartland and then go from there. So, good to know. South quarter. Or southern quarter. And I have my new ghostie. Mary Estelle Goldenford. Awesome. Level 2 mage. Who's rather well versed in destruction.
So much to do, so little.
Yes?
Yeah, here, okay. So little time.
Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go?
Yeah, don't choose this, though. It'll just take you off somewhere.
Sure. Where to?
Border of the Heartland. So I've discovered that it's a good idea to go fulfill the bounties before I go into a Grimlight whatever myself. And then have to go back there. Well, pretty much headed for it. There's a lot of things around here to explore. That's not the quest marker, though. Alright. So... here is Marius! Awesome. Have things ready. I do hear a bear, but I think he's on that side. Oh, I guess. Yeah, that sounds spooky. Is this because I'm headed towards... Oh, I'm by the ritual site. Is that the music that was playing back then? It's pretty creepy. Oh, and these things are gonna... Well, if you want Baldur's Root, there's one of those things. Hi.
Come
There's a lot of lightning going on around here. Oh, my ghost is gone. Ooh, damn. Ow. That's some cheese. Oh, empty. Yeah, there were quite a few of these. Well, last time we had like 3 companions to help fight them. Now we have no such thing. Not good. He just vanished. Well, now it's up that way. Delightful. I don't seem that close to it. That's another one of those things. Or is it a wolf? That's not a wolf. Lightning all over the place. I love it. Oh, we have to check this out, though. Is this some kind of battering ram they used to break open the wall here? Old cross watch. Oh, something sees me. Oh, something attacks. What is it? These are things. There's another. That's no good. Ow. Ouch. Where's my friends? Attack. Is this still... He's stuck. Oh, great. Gimme. Ow! There's another one up there. So you're not even gonna throw ranged, are you? I need to summon him out of here. Oh wait, did he move? He's stuck on the rocks. We're out of combat? Well, let me just take... I'm not sure if we're out of combat. No, just in case we are. Take one of these. Yeah, I was pretty sure this is still combat music. My arcane fever. Yeah, be free from the rocks. Now attack my enemy. Ow! He's pretty annoying up there. Ow! I hear him. I still need more mana. Combat's over? Wait a second. Didn't mean to hit that. I don't think combat's over. Nope, combat's not over. Oh, he got him? Good job. I didn't think he would actually get him. Chicken eggs. That's not those special eggs I'm looking for. Oh, I grabbed honey or something? I didn't mean to grab whatever was there. Dragonfly in a jar? Is that what I grabbed? I think I grabbed the toolbox. Enchantment Apprentice. Yeah, unfortunately I'm no longer apprentice and that's really a cheap book, so... Let's check upstairs before we do anything else. So these are the ARPs we saw just north of that... what do you call it? That ship. Which was near the starting area. I'll take the old rune arrows. Yeah, here. If you go around here, this is all mountain face here. If you go and sneak through here, there's ARPs. Cool. Two amethysts. Dexterity potion enhanced. An emerald. 31 coins. 4 lockpicks and a ruby. And a spell tome for Saldrin's touch, which isn't that expensive, so I won't take it to even sell. So I'm wondering if I'm actually hearing bees or hornets or something. Or if that's a, what do you call it? A wood elemental, I think it is. So what's this place? Is this is identified now? Old Crosswatch, yeah. So this is not the area we were looking for. A stag. Okay. Large antler. So he's trying to push me into the fire here. This guy. But a simple novice lock. Well, 24 coins. So I wonder if there's anything else here, if there's a actual dungeon down in or something. Say, so I hear the that? Oh, just a flag. Aversion to frost. 6 coins. A scroll of boon. I'll leave the rest. And I've been over here, right? Let me check around back, because I keep hearing these bees or something. Yeah, I don't really see. I mean, I guess it's up in one of the trees. Alright, yeah, I don't know. These trees are gonna affect my, what do you call it? My arcane fever. I think it's just the mushroom things that would. My quarry lies inside. Oh, yeah. Croco will like it? Will Croco like that too? I'm all about, you know, trying to entertain Croco. Whoa! What was the big explosion? Ow. Where's my friends?
Die!
Nice. Level 22. Still catching the mana up to the health. Sure where you were, but at least you're here with me now. The music cut out really suddenly. Okay, this one was already dead. He was not. Oh, pardon me, guys. Excuse me. Here we are, Grimlight Gallery. I approve of the statue. They're making handcuffs. Just what were these people into? Don't push me into the evil mushrooms. All right. Let's try to be sneaky and stuff. Backpack is down there. If I lead this guy forward and have him trip, this is probably gonna hit me. Was it gonna come down? Yeah, let's see. Well, it probably hit him. I hope not. So I'm using these Eterna arrows. I should have, yeah, poison. Not very impressive, but every little bit helps. Stop this guy from spitting every couple seconds. Right in the butt. Oh, wow. Ah! Oh crap, I'm gonna die. The trap didn't... Yeah, that kind of put a hole in my plans. I'm looking for... Yeah, I don't think I have that. Whatever gives me, like, instant health. Yeah. I exited. I didn't mean to do that. Guy's gonna follow me out, isn't he? Well, let me take this opportunity then. Oh, there's more. You don't stand a chance. One of these might be our quarry. Wow. I don't see anything that's attacking, but these guys are... These guys are looking for it. Oh, and I'm seen by something. I love this song. Okay, he's out. Okay. Back into hidden status again. Books? No. Health potion. Standard. Heavy armor adept. I can sell that. Sausage? Fake books? Oh. There's a dead spider? Oh. Oh. No thank you. No thank you. No thank you. Quite alright. I'll find my own way down there. Is there another body right at the... Okay, never mind. It is in the Whisper Woods. I think I got these two. I'm afraid he's gonna push me off the edge or something. He's like right under us. Pack-Pack. What kind of a name is Pack-Pack? It's a... Wait. A troll. Bred by a renegade apothecary who planned to set him on the Andralian farmers. How nice. Mana fungi, nice. Little dead end. An oak bow. Oh, this ladder is a ladder. Don't push me. Oh, you have your staff out. I approve. What I don't approve of is you blocking my way. Quite hazardous. Sense him with my magical locating power. Oh, oh my God. Oh, there he is. The game is afoot. He was supposed to be hard. Set of the Nemesis. Nemesis shoes. Really? Mentalism spells, elementalism spells. Increasing mana by 7 points is good, but the other stuff I really don't use. Anything else? I can't. Those books. I hate when they show you books and there really is not books. That's cruel. It's a cruel thing to do. Oh, wait, I'm trying to go. Okay. So, of course, we have to finish exploring. You know how it is. Oh, scared me. I thought the place was giving way for a second. Maybe what's tough is not pack, but this dungeon. No. You're not pushing me. There's a very haphazard construction here with this place. Spiders around here. A rune bow. Damage 18. Really? Thirteen. But the difference is this. This does more damage. What's better, to have 13 plus 9 points of fire damage, or to just have 18? I'm not sure. I see you.